Following some breaking news right now, a deadly crash investigation in Orlando. The crash happened on Goldenrod Road and Rio Pinar Lakes Boulevard. Orange County first responders are on scene. Our cameras caught firefighters spraying one of the cars with water. It appears they both caught on fire. We are making calls to find out what exactly happened.